गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। माय नेम इज संजय कुमार पटेल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट, एमएलबी टेक्सटाइल एंड इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज भीलवाड़ा, राजस्थान। हियर आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस मॉड्यूल थर्ड, लेक्चर नंबर 6, डिपेंड्स ऑन कैम्स। मोशन ऑफ फॉलोवर्स, डिफरेंट टाइप मोशंस रिलेटेड टू फॉलोवर। ड्यूरिंग द फॉलोवर ट्रेवल आर मोशन ओवर कैम मे हैव फॉलोइंग मोशंस। फर्स्ट वन इज यूनिफॉर्म वेलोसिटी, सेकेंड वन इज सिंपल हार्मोनिक मोशन, थर्ड वन इज यूनिफॉर्म एक्सिलरेशन एंड रिटार्डेशन, एंड फोर्थ वन इज साइक्लॉइडल मोशन। वी शैल डिस्कस वन बाय वन द डिस्प्लेसमेंट वेलोसिटी एक्सिलरेशन डायग्राम फॉर कैम व्हेन द फॉलोवर मूव्स विद द अबव मेंशन्ड पॉइंट रिलेटेड टू द मोशंस। Here I will discuss displacement, velocity and acceleration diagram when for the follower moves with uniform velocity. That is the first point. The displacement and velocity and acceleration diagram of knife edge follower are shown in figure A, B and C. Here that is so x-axis known as abscissa. In this axis we have represented the time or angular position of cam. That is the ordinate represents displacement, velocity and acceleration. When cam rotate either clockwise or anti-clockwise, but here cam rotates clockwise, sorry, anti-clockwise, then followers will rise or move upward direction. Then we can say that follower move from A to B1. After that the follower reaches on topmost of the cam. Then at the topmost of the cam position, take rest follower for short time. Therefore, B1 to C1 is very short time. The follower rest on top of the cam. After that, follower comes down from C1 to D, comes down and decrease the direction of displacement. Here the decrease the direction of displacement goes on. At that point their displacement of follower is zero. Here I have shown at point D is zero displacement of follower. After that, from this point to this point, follower comes on rest. At rest position is called dwell time. D to E is dwell time. By using displacement diagram with respect to time, we have to draw velocity diagram. Here t is equal to 0, the velocity sudden increase, then constant from A to B is constant velocity. Again sudden decrease, the velocity comes down. At t is equal to 0, takes time from this point to this point. Again from B1 to C1 velocity will be 0, and after that sudden at point C velocity increase, but in direction will be negative. Then C1 to D velocity is constant but direction is negative. After that sudden velocity decrease comes 0 at t is equal to 0. After that velocity will be 0 during the dwell time. Here we have explained the acceleration diagram with help of velocity diagram. Here velocity suddenly increase at t is equal to 0. Therefore, we know that acceleration is equal to velocity divided upon time. Time is 0. That value of acceleration will be infinity. After that, here velocity is constant, therefore acceleration will be 0. Sudden velocity comes downward at 0 position, at t is equal to 0, then the acceleration will be direction takes negative. Here we have shown the negative direction tends to infinity because of velocity decrease sudden at t is equal to 0. There is no variation of time. Therefore, here we have represented the acceleration in negative direction. After that, here velocity will be 0. Therefore, acceleration will be 0. Sudden velocity increase in negative direction at t is equal to 0. Therefore, the acceleration tends to infinity. Here from this point to this point, velocity is constant, but direction is negative. Velocity constant, therefore acceleration is constant or 0. Here sudden velocity increase, therefore at t is equal to 0, then acceleration tends to infinity. That is the ideal diagram we have drawn with the help of Knibb as follower. Here we have shown actual diagram related to the Knibb phase follower displacement. Here we know that at t is equal to 0, velocity will be 0, but increase the here t is equal to 0, displacement will be 0, but displacement will be possible if time taken is very short. Here comes some slope now, then displacement increase with respect to time. After that, at point B1, not sudden decrease the displacement, not sudden comes at constant position of follower takes sometimes short times. That is the short time we have represented by dotted line, two dotted line. Then follower comes into constant displacement like that. After that, same procedure follow at point C1, not sudden decrease but take some short time to decrease. We are getting some slope now here and decrease the displacement. At last, at point D, comes on rest but takes some short time, comes on rest. With help of displacement, we have represented the velocity diagram. We have draw a line, sudden velocity increase with respect to time. After the velocity is constant, then decrease during the dwell time. There is no velocity in follower in resting position. Then increase the velocity, in other way say that increase the velocity in negative direction. Then during the displacement variation, here velocity is constant due to the that line C1 to D. With respect to time, that velocity is constant. After that, decrease the velocity or increase the velocity. Decrease the velocity or increase the velocity. If decrease the velocity, then comes into resting position. Their velocity will be decreased at 0. With help of velocity diagram, we have to draw acceleration diagram. Here I have shown the acceleration diagram. Here velocity is 0, therefore acceleration is 0, but velocity sudden increase sudden increase takes short time, therefore acceleration will increase. After that constant, during this point to this point, the acceleration will be constant. After that velocity is constant, therefore acceleration is zero. During this time, velocity constant, acceleration zero. Velocity decrease with respect to time, sudden increase velocity in negative direction or decrease velocity in negative direction with respect to acceleration. Here acceleration in negative direction, then constant the acceleration, sudden decrease the acceleration. During a dwell time, acceleration will be zero. After that at point C, sudden acceleration increase in negative direction. During the variation of velocity, acceleration is constant. Sudden that point, decrease the acceleration. During a dwell time, acceleration is zero. Again increase the acceleration at point. After that, during the variation of velocity with respect to time, acceleration is constant. After that point D, sudden decrease the acceleration of follower. Then during the dwell time,